Are you planning to buy your first 3D printer? Or upgrade something more advanced in 2025? This isn't just another AI-generated list. With over 5 years hands-on experience in 3D printing, from Ender 3 era to cutting-edge Bamboo Lab lineup today, I have carefully curated this guide. In this video, we will explore 3D printers ranging from 169 to 3500, covering compact beginner option to massive high-end machines. There is something for every budget and need from the trusted brands in the market. So let's dive in. We are entering into a first category, entry-level printers under $300, perfect for beginners or those on a budget. Printer packs incredible features without breaking the bank. Let's dive into the list and explore what they offer. First, we have Creality Ender 3 V3 SE. The Ender 3 V3 SE is a fantastic budget-friendly option by Creality, packed with the modern features. It offers a max printing speed of 250 mms and a build volume of a 220 by 220 by 250. With a CR Touch auto bed leveling, Z offset adjustment, and a rigid dual Z axis to reduce wobbling, it ensures a hassle-free printing experience. However, it still uses a V wheel on an X axis, which might be not provide the same precision as a linear rails. Its reliable nozzle supports a basic material like PLA, PETG, and ABS, making it perfect for beginners. Creality also claims that it assembles quickly, which is a bonus for first-time users. Next in the list, we have Elgo Neptune 4. Elgo is a trusted name in 3D printing, and the Neptune 4 is no exception. This printer features 12-point auto bed leveling, enabling speed up to 500 mm with a build volume of 225 by 225 by 265. It offers a plenty of room for various projects. A standout feature is its unique cooling fan system, ensure better layer adhesion and smoother prints at high speeds. If you are on a tighter budget, the previous model Elgo Neptune 3 is still available with a slightly fewer features but a solid reliability. Next, we have Anycubic Cobra 2 Pro. Anycubic has been a player in the 3D printing industry, and the Cobra 2 Pro lives up to the reputation. This printer features a powerful 1.2 GHz processor, enabling speed up to 300 to 500 mm under optimized settings. It boosts a build volume of 220 by 220 by 250 and a user-friendly smartphone app for remote monitoring and control. Additionally, it has a 3 USB ports, auto bed leveling, and advanced features like vibration and flow control, ensuring consistent print quality. Next in the list, we have Creality Ender 3 V3K, another excellent offering from Creality. The Ender 3 KE is an upgraded version of the Ender 3 SE. It features a faster printing speed up to 500 mm, an X-axis linear rail, a touchscreen interface, and a cloud support for remote control. Additional features like vibration control and advanced cooling make this printer a great choice if you can stretch your budget slightly beyond the V3 SE. Next is the Bamboo Lab A1 Mini. The Bamboo Lab A1 Mini stands out a compact yet feature-packed entry-level printer rivaling high-end machines. With a full auto-calibration, flow control, and speed up to 500 mm, it delivers efficiency and precision. It has a build volume of 180 by 180 by 180, is versatile for most projects, and advanced features like filament runout sensor, tangle sensor, active motor noise calibration, and Wi-Fi control ensure a seamless experience. What truly sets this apart is its multicolor printing capabilities when paired with the AMS Lite unit, turning it into a complete powerhouse. Only has a smaller build volume, but overall, the feature package it comes is worth the price. Also, this is currently my personal favorite compact 3D printer. Here are the two more printers you might want to check out. Voxilab Aquila X3 Pro, a budget-friendly option with the similar features to the Ender 3 series, and a Sobol SV06, known for its real all-metal hot end and good value for its price point. I haven't personally worked with this brand yet, but they are popular option in the budget range and worth considering. Moving into a 300 to 800 mid-range 3D printer category. This machine combines the affordability with advanced feature, offering great value for hobbyists and a small business. Let's explore some of the best picks in this segment. First one, we have a Bamboo Lab A1 Combo. The Bamboo Lab A1 Combo announced the entry-level A1 Mini with a larger build volume of 256 by 256 by 256, making it suitable for bigger and more versatile projects. If you buy a combo version, then it includes the AMS unit for multicolor printing. AMS means Auto Material System, which handles a multi-filaments, maintaining high speed of up to 500 mm. Features like full auto calibration, active motor noise cancelling, advanced filament sensor, and a Wi-Fi cloud control. It delivers an effortless and reliable 3D printing experience, perfect for creators who want a professional printer with multicolor option. Next, we have Efelsen T1 Pro. The Efelsen T1 Pro is a Delta-style 3D printer engineered for unmatched
speed and precision. With its unique 3M design, it delivers consistent and high-quality prints at speed up to 1000 mm, making it one of the fastest printers available today. It's a circular build volume of 260 mm diameter and 330 mm height, provide ample space for medium to large projects. Features such as automatic bed leveling, a built-in monitoring camera, filament detection, these features positioning it to a top choice in a mid-range category for efficient and ease of use. Elegoo Neptune 4 Max. The Elegoo Neptune 4 Max is designed for users who need a large-scale printing. With its 320x320x400 build volume, this machine is perfect for prototyping and larger designs. Same as a Neptune 4, this one also have a standout feature is its unique cooling fan system. Its clipper firmware integration enables the fast print speed up to 500 mm, while Dual Gate Extruder ensures smooth and reliable filament feeding. The Neptune 4 Max also features a PEI-coated magnetic platform for easy print removal and consistent adhesion. The Creality K1. The Creality K1 balances the affordability and advanced functionality, catering to both beginners and professionals. With a build volume of 220, 220 and 250, it supports a high printing speed up to 600 mm and features input shaping to control vibrations and improve print quality. Its direct drive extruder and integration with a Creality Cloud system enables remote monitoring and control via mobile app, enhancing convenience and accessibility. Creality expands the K1 lineup with the K1 SE, an open frame option, at a slightly lower price. It's a newly launched printer. And the K1 Carbon, optimized for the carbon fiber filaments, offering increased precision and durability. Another printer from Creality, the Creality Ender 3 V3. The Creality V3 series builds on the success of Creality's iconic Ender 3 lineup, introducing enhanced performance and modern features. With a build volume of 220x220x250 and core XY structure, it achieves the printing speed up to 600 mm while maintaining the stability with its durable metal frame and die-cast parts. A quick swap tri-metal nozzle, Creality Cloud support, vibration control and auto leveling make this reliable and efficient printer for hobbyists and professionals. Anycubic Cobra 3 Combo. The Anycubic Cobra 3 Combo is a newly launched 3D printer designed for stability and versatile printing. It features a build volume of 250, 250 and 260. A higher speed processor, a multicolor printing capabilities, reaching speed up to 600 mm. The Include Ace Pro filament trial box simplifies the multicolor printing and ensure a smooth filament performance. With the features like auto bed leveling, vibration control, nozzle clog detection and a user-friendly tilted screen, this printer stands out in the mid-range segment. For those seeking more flexibility, you can upgrade to 2 multicolor units for printing up to 8 colors. Alternatively, Anycubic Cobra 3 is available as a standalone 3D printer without multicolor unit, offering a more budget-friendly option. Today's sponsor PCBWay has a perfect solution for you. PCBWay offers a wide range of affordable 3D printing service including SLA, MJF, SLM, PolyJet and FDM. They deliver worldwide and straight to your doorstep. Simply upload your 3D model, select your process, material, colors and other details and get your 3D print at a fantastic price with the PCBWay. Next, we have Creality K1 Max. The Creality K1 Max is the larger sibling of the K1, designed for those who need to print bigger models. It shares most features with the K1, including Core XY architecture and 600 mm speed. However, the 300x300x300 build volume make it a great choice for large-scale projects. It also includes upgrade firmware like built-in AI camera for monitoring, Ethernet connectivity and all the premium functionalities of the K1. The K1 Max is ideal for users needing extra build volume without compromising on speed or precision. Next one, we have a BambooLab P1S Combo. The BambooLab P1S Combo is an enclosed powerhouse perfect for those looking to experiment with the multicolor printing. With a 256, 256 and 256 build volume and 500 mm speed, it balances speed and reliability. Its enclosed design also improves the safety and print consistency, especially when working with the materials like ABS. If you are looking for an affordable entry into a multi-material printing, the P1S with AMS is a great choice. The combo version includes an AMS unit, enabling up to a 16-color printing, opening endless creative possibilities. Features like PI build plate, a quick swap hot end, and a stainless steel nozzle ensure a durability and convenience. Plus, the built-in camera allows remote monitoring. If you want just a printer without the AMS, the cost reduces, giving you a more affordable option. Now, we are entering into a final category zone, is above $800 printers. These are high-end desktop 3D printers in the market. So, here is the list. Prusa MK4S 3D Printer Kit. Prusa is a well-recognized brand in the 3D printing industry. Prusa MK4S is an upgrade to the classic MK series, offering excellent print durability and reliability with a build volume of 250, 210 and 210, high flow nozzle and a numerous firmware optimization. Also, it comes with a removable magnetic heat bed, auto bed leveling and support a wide range of materials. You will get your 3D models fast with the top-notch quality. Also, this is open source and comes with a kit, so you need to assemble it. It's also perfect for those who enjoy assembling and true enthusiasts about printers while saving their cost. It also came with a pre-assembly version for extra cost. Next one, we have the Prusa Core 1. The Prusa Core 1 is a new addition, featuring a fully enclosed design and a Core XY architecture. With high speed capabilities and a precise motion, it excels at a professional grade prints. It comes with a touchscreen display and a build volume of 220, 220 and 270. Its user-friendly interface and capabilities with a variety of materials make it suitable for prosumers. This printer is an investment for those prioritizing quality and innovation. Next printer is another from FLSen. The FLSen Pro is Delta printer designed for speed and accuracy with its three-arm structure. Known for specializing in Delta printers, FLSen has created a machine with a large build volume of 320 diameter by 430, perfect for larger objects. Unique features including an air filter, built-in camera, filament dryer, spaghetti detection, and app control, with a maximum claim printing speed of 1200 mms. It's one of the fastest printer in this category. If you are looking for speed, this is a solid choice. The Creality K2 Plus. The Creality K2 Plus is the largest flagship model from Creality, featuring a Core XY design with a multicolor printing capabilities. With a build volume of 350 by 350 by 350, it supports a speed up to a 600 mms and offers advanced features like AI assistant printing, a heated chamber, air purifier, and a CFS unit for multicolor printing. The CFS unit holds 4 filaments, doubles as a dryer box, and supports up to a 16-color filament printing. The BambuLab X1 Carbon Combo. If you are familiar with the 3D printing, you are likely heard of this game-changing BambuLab X1 Carbon. This flagship printer offers up to a 500 mms with a build volume of 256x256x256. It supports up to a 16 colors with an AMS system and includes advanced features like AI print monitoring, LiDAR leveling, spaghetti detection and monitoring camera. Also awarded best FDM 3D printer of 2023. This machine is a perfect for high quality and professional grade prints. Now here is the largest 3D printer on our list. Elegoo Orangestorm Giga. The Elegoo Orangestorm Giga is designed for massive projects, perfect for creating larger prototypes, furniture pieces and a decorative parts. With a huge build volume of 800 by 800 by 1000 mm. It's built for industrial scale printing. The printer supports a dual extrusion and has a reinforced frame for added stability. It also offers a speed up to 300 mm and includes features like auto bed leveling, Wi-Fi connectivity and a LAN support. While Giga is a great choice for large scale prints, while some users have reported reliability concerns, so I do recommend researching or consulting others before purchasing. Last but not least, let's talk about the engineering marvel, that is Prusa XL. If you want a professional grade machine with a cutting edge innovation, this is it. The 360 by 360 by 360 build volume is perfect for large prints, and the Core XY design ensures accuracy and speed. It also includes features like auto bed leveling, Wi-Fi and a LED touchscreen. What really sets it apart is the modular tool changer system, which supports up to 5 tool heads. Instead of switching filaments, the printer parks one tool head and picks another, saving time and reducing waste. It's ideal for multi-material or multicolor projects.
Now wrapping this video. Every 3D printer I showcase is from a trusted brand. While some may have a minor issues and many are a top-notch machines, I encourage you to do research before buying. Note that the prices mentioned are accurate as the date of video creation, but they may change over time. If you have any questions, please comment down and I will do my best to answer them. Subscribe for more 3D printing content like this. Thanks for watching and I will see you soon. Until then, happy printing.